I would now turn to the decisions and deliberations of the Monetary Policy Committee. The Monetary Policy Committee met on 5th, 6th and 7th June after detailed assessment of the evolving macroeconomic and financial developments and the outlook. The MPC decided by a 4:2 majority to keep the policy repo rate unchanged at 6.5%. Consequently, the standing deposit facility, that is SDF, rate remains at 6.25%, and the marginal standing facility, that is MSF rate, and the bank rate at 6.75%. The MPC also decided by a majority of 4 out of 6 members to remain. I would now turn to the decisions and deliberations of the Monetary Policy Committee. The Monetary Policy Committee met on 5th, 6th and 7th June after detailed assessment of the evolving macroeconomic and financial developments and the outlook. The MPC decided by a 4:2 majority to keep the policy repo rate unchanged at 6.5%. Consequently, the standing deposit facility, that is SDF, rate remains at 6.25%, and the marginal standing facility, that is MSF rate, and the bank rate at 6.75%. The MPC also decided by a majority of 4 out of 6 members to remain.
नमस्कार, मैं हूं मानक गुप्ता। अगर आपको हमारा ये वीडियो पसंद आया हो तो इसे लाइक और शेयर जरूर करें, और हाँ, हमें सब्सक्राइब और फॉलो करना ना भूलें ताकि आप देश और दुनिया की कोई खबर मिस ना करें। तो जुड़े रहिए हमारे साथ और देखते रहिए न्यूज़ 24।